But it was one of those where he came at me looking to get ahead, and it was middle, but,
I just kind of left it in a place you could get at it.
Like I said, I think he was trying just to basically get ahead, and it was one of those where I was ready to hit the first pitch, and
what was he doing tonight that was affecting him?
A lot of it has to do with what he does, with making him who he is. I mean, he's got good stuff and mixes balls up well, and commands both sides of the plate. So when he's on and he's taking the spot, he's definitely very sure.